I was worried that I was going to get fired from my job at the Fram Farm, but in the end, they just moved me sideways.